Yo, what is up, my people? It's your man Ryan, back at it again with episode 5, aka Cinco, aka Duh. I don't know what number 5 is in the Camilo language, but we're just giving it a shot. I'm gonna head out to Alpine really quickly. I'm gonna meet up my boy Zeke. We're gonna go ahead and have some lunch. And I just wanted to say thank you again to everybody who's not only liked, but subscribed, who's been just super duper supportive. It really, really means a lot to me that you guys take the time just to actually watch all my videos. But I really do appreciate all the support. It really, really means a lot to me, and I'm just having fun with it. And I'm glad that you guys are able to take the time to enjoy the ride with me. Thank you again, and I love y'all. And I'm gonna head over to Steak and Shake, and I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. So, ninja style.
How are you?
I'm good, man. How are you?
Good. You vlogging right now?
I'm always vlogging, dude.
Ah, there you go, man. There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my man,
Isaiah. Hello, everybody. How are you?
He's the man. He's the Zeke. He's the legend.
Got the chick I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean. Like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking. Plus she good at charming cobras. I feel like I'm chosen. But she ain't the only one. No. Got the chick I call it Katia. She be acting bougie. Then she came through and tied me up. Now she just a groupie. Got the
aura. Like, honestly though, like it's just gorgeous outside. It's just so pretty. That's pretty neat.
So I went to Steak and Shake. I got the prime burger. I'll be honest, there was a lot of hype behind it, but it wasn't as good as I thought. It made me very, 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 very sad and hungry still, because I didn't eat it all. I should have just got the triple steak burger like I normally did. You know, but me feeling frisky and risky and beautiful and cover girl-like, and I wanted to take a chance on it. I was just like, hey, you know, why not give the prime burger a shot, see how it is. It was sad though, like,
today, Junior!
Like the bun was greasier than a 14-year-old's face.
You're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
It's made me sad though. Now we're on our way to go see my sister. First, before we go see Roxanne, we're gonna go see Mama Bear. So I'm gonna go ahead and introduce you guys to Mama Bear. You can go ahead and meet her, and we're gonna go visit her and see how she's doing, and we're gonna have a little bit of fun. Now I'm saying.
Damn, I hate be going psycho. Lil' mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony Romo for clowns and all the balls. Oh, I hate be going psycho. Lil' mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my head.
Mom, is that you? Yeah, that's Mom. We found her.
Sorry, I'm gonna beat him.
Everyone, say hello to Mama Bear.
Hello.
Hello.
How's everybody doing on this wonderful day?
That's my mom, ladies and gentlemen.
Bye, have a good day.
See you later. Bye. What up? Coming out the Midwest, straight down Missouri. Remember when I got my first dreams in Europe? Remember when I had my first sip of syrup? But that was some crazy shit. Skirt up. Dog in the whip. Ace Ventura, pull her skirt up. She said, mix, I think I heard of you before. Heard you living so much differently and never getting bored. But I'ma have to go and stop you there. Fuck it. Life's like these, having nights like these, and ain't really that hard to find. Get you some niggas tight like these, pour a pint like me, so down until you fall behind. Need a pretty little right side piece that don't mind visine on a four-man center ride. Everything's all right with me, it's real nice to see. I got the four plans in my life. Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived.
Hey, how are you?
Oh, hello everyone.
Yeah,
Mushu! Mushu! Hi, Mushu! Did you miss us? No! Get him, Mushu! Get him! Defend yourself!
Hi, I found a dice.
Dice?
Well, you know what we're gonna do for today's challenge? We're gonna roll this dice. Color. Roll it like that. Stop on 6. You times it by 2, and that's how many push-ups you gotta do.
21.
Let's get straight onto this challenge.
Oh, it's about to go down, even though this is like 2 years old now. But it's cool.
I'm about to wax that bro. It's about to go down, son.
Bro, how do you feel right now?
You know, it's, you know, just like, just let the best man win.
Hitting the Rockets?
Yeah, we'll
do Rockets. Alright. I'm gonna tell you right now, I feel like I'm gonna go in strong in the first half, cool off in the second half, go ahead and show them, you know, how, like, we got a rebound. We're gonna come back stronger than ever, and we're gonna make sure that we take over the advantages when we can and advance the ball absolutely when we have the opportunity to, and always go for the threes. Pass it to Kobe every time and not let Kobe pass it to anybody else.
I needed that.
Giving you a quick third quarter update. The halftime update on the Lakers. Destroying them right now.
Wow.
Here it is. So. Right up against a much bigger defense.
Man, I love that fearlessness, that aggressive attitude. GG, boys. And
freedom, man. So tell them the truth, Ryan. I was the Lakers and you were the Rockets. GG. You know, do it good. You know, come to find out, I wasn't like leftover pizza. It's absolutely, you know, leftover pizza's awesome at second time.
But I'm not giving up yet.
Yep.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Oh my. Oh my. It is beautiful outside. It is just gorgeous.
What a beaut.
And then a wild Hugo appears.
Back into headquarters right now. I just got a hold of my boy Calden. We're gonna swing over to his place, probably play some more Rocket League and smoke a little hookah and just chill.
Yeah.
So it was very, very fun hanging out with my sister and her family and hanging out with Mama Bear and being able to see them again, you know. But now that we're back home in headquarters, we are gonna swing over to Calden's house. We're gonna get our Rocket League on. I'm gonna see if I can do better than I did last time because last time I kinda sucked. Rocket League gods, I'm praying that we kill it today. So I'll see you in a little bit.
I can feel the tension. We could cut it with a knife. I know it's more than just a friendship. I can hear you think I'm right, yeah. Do I gotta convince you that you shouldn't fall asleep? It'll only be a couple hours, and I'm about to leave. Do you got plans tonight? I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan, and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Did you got plans tonight? I was hoping I could get lost in your paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is you and I. Cause I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. I can't seem to get you off my mind.
Let's get hi, baby. Tonight. How are you? Hi. That's Molly.
And that's Bella. Hi, Bella. Oh, never mind. All right, cool. I'll catch you later. First two matches, obviously, weren't the greatest on my half. First one was not bad. Second one was kind of garbage. So now I'm going to pass the sticks over to Calden. Let's see what he can do.
F and Y guy? More like F and Y god.
Nah.
Not even a little bit of a white god?
Nah, man. White people suck at sports, you know that. Oh gosh, that's funny. Uh-huh. I can calculate that. Got it. Storm, that's all you, man. MVP. Yeah. I thought he was just gonna not do anything. Oh, I thought it was going in. My bad. Yeah, Storm. Yeah.
Bro, how does it feel to be the white guy of Rocket League?
I'm not.
So stop it, you are.
In mind games. I don't know. I don't have boost. I didn't think you'd get it. That looked great. He just walked and took it from me.
Giving you a quick update. I'm still terrible at Rocket League, and it's okay.
Yo!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. You're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I can't believe it, dude. I had one job. Back it up.
Oh! And the lag again. Look at the lag, yo. Dude.
What?
The lag is so real. Ooh.
Oh, Beast, really? Why, man? Oh, Storm! The dude got put back in and left again.
Welcome back. Welcome back, yo.
I would have hit him with that if I saw it, damn it.
Bro.
He's really bad. The fact that he got a match made in a game with me is insulting. Similar skill, my ass. Literally, he's like my ass. Like, he's bad.
Very such a sad dude.
And we are going back home. We are back in the headquarters. I am very, very tired. It is like 1 in the morning. Your boy needs to get some sleep. Thank you again for the love. Thank you all again for the support. Thank you for just everything. You guys are awesome. Thank you again. Have a good night. I'm catching on the next one. Trying to disrespect you. I'm gonna have him run and set the pace. I know your type. You can't deny this kind of love is different. You try to find some peace of mind. Just take your time. I know you're not used to it. Feeling ain't the same, and it's all because I know you're not used to it. Never been a type just to fall in love. I know you're not.
What's up?
Yes,
it's like I'm throwing gang signs.